It is also argued in some quarters that the military in China, People's Army, has a different attitude about the West than the leadership does. Is there a difference?
I think there are some differences. Some of the sort of more advanced Chinese military publications where strategy is discussed occasionally do have rather strident tones. And I have sometimes wondered whether if the Communist Party begins to falter in China, whether the PLA, the People's Liberation Army, the Chinese Army, might not become an increasingly important political institution. And that could be troublesome.
How does the United States address that?
I think we're trying to develop a more active military-to-military dialogue. If I'm not mistaken, the Secretary of Defense is planning to be leaving for China later this week. And I think that's all to the good, especially since he's not only, so to speak, the head of the military establishment, but he is very savvy politically. I think we need more of this kind of dialogue between our militaries. But ultimately, the role the PLA will play in domestic Chinese affairs depends on the degree to which the ruling political system is successful or falters. And this may be another reason why we shouldn't be wishing that the present leadership fragments and begins to dissipate its capacity to give China a sense of political direction.
What do you know, and have you met the new anointed successor to Hu Jintao?
I have met him, but I don't have a deep knowledge of him. I met him in two brief meetings. But I have to say, knowing the Chinese leadership quite well over the last 30 years, and having known all of the top figures, with some in some really extensive and repetitive meetings, that so far they have managed to maintain the quality of that leadership. So without knowing too much about him, I assume there's not going to be too much of a change between him and his generation and President Hu Jintao and his generation, who in a couple of years or so will begin to leave the political scene.
Join us online at charlierose.com.